what?
We're out here and you know we're going ghost hunting. You know me and we out here ghost hunting.
Okay. Alright, so we just found this like under the bridge and it's like,
I think I saw a face right there on like as a graffiti. See that?
It's like
it's kind of freaky.
We try to follow the light. When I move the light,
yeah.
Follow the phone. What is that sound?
I don't know. Kind of freaked out.
Okay, it's getting okay. Really creepy right now.
Okay. Yeah.
No!
Okay. Okay.
What is that?
What is what?
I don't know.
What is what?
I think it's just a shadow.
Okay.
Girl,
you got me effed up. Okay.
This is like
okay. Okay.
This is known territory this way.
Weird. It's like actually scary. Try
to make to sacrifice the icy and leave it.
The space right there.
Oh dang, you just
shoot. I almost fell. Why are we going up here? Oh, for you. Okay, my bad.
Stop.
Now we're kind of scared. Oh no. I'm the biggest bird. Raquel, I'm literally about to fall. Me too.
Careful.
It could honestly just end where it's like one of us gets killed or something. Like one of us like gets left behind.
Stop trying to manifest it.
And just like stop. I don't mean okay.
Can you pray for us really quickly?
Me?
Yeah, like out loud.
Pray, man. I'd be praying in English.
Yeah, pray for it. Oh.
What? What do you mean aw?
I don't know. Cause Muhammad and Mehdi are trying to convert you to become Muslim. They're trying to convert me. That's why they took me to the mosque.
Bro. I mean, that's cool, but I don't know if they're doing it right. With someone's booty hole in your face, I don't know if that's gonna convert you.
Alright, this is what we do. This is the new jungle security freestyle.
Okay, yeah, slay.
Hey.
Hey, okay, so we out here going ghost hunting, you know.
Hey, what?
It'll take us a block behind it.
Okay.
Wait, what? Is this known territory?
Yeah, remember?
Okay.
It goes to above the highway and then there's light over there.
And then what?
We're out here and you know we're going ghost hunting. You know me and we out here ghost hunting.
Okay.
Hey. You know if we see a ghost, we pull down his pants. Hey.
Oh.
We tie your shoes together.
Hey.
We tickle him till he's in a trance. Hey.
Hey.
Doom, doom, doom.
See these bones.
Bones.
They look like fossils.
What is
dinosaurs
this?
We know.
It's dookie. Someone took a dookie here. Big dookie dump.
Hey. Let me pass it to Raquel.
Alright, so we're in the woods. And you know I smoke in the backwoods.
Oh!
And get this bread all day.
Hey.
And we go to the pizza shop and we make that.
We make that dough. And you already know.
You already know
we got the yeast infection. You already know we got the dough and the yeast infection.
No, it what? Goes. We go to the pizza shop because you know I got the dough for the pizza shop. And I make that bread, you got the yeast infection.
Yeah, you know we got all the straps. Cap, you, booty
I'll
hole.
Shoot you in your face.
I'll shoot you in your face.
You make a case.
We'll shoot you with the strap.
To the courtroom.
You know we still ain't gay.
Board games.
Maybe we are a little bit, but that's what just what we're saying, eh?
Hey, wait, let's do the fifth grade mix.
What's that?
The stop looking at me.
Stop looking at me. Stop looking at me. Stop looking at me. Stop looking at me. Stop looking at me. I see you over here always staring at me. You think you better than me.
That's crazy.
I'm tripping.
I'm not going down there.
Okay. Where are we going, bro? I thought last time we turned over here and we went back. So isn't this unknown territory? I can't talk. Bruh. Where does this lead?
Go the right way.
Girl, what? I thought we were
gonna go on top of it. No.
The first area to film a YouTube video. Well, here and they can include aliens. You can see, we see these devices.
Aliens? No.
YouTube videos suck without my ideas.
Aliens? Like what?
You're stupid freaking. Let's go the other way.
Yes. What other way?
I'm not bringing us this way.
Okay.
I didn't know you guys were going to be party poopers. That's why YouTube videos suck. I make them worse? Then why are all the videos I'm featured in, why do they always have the most views? Because half of your fans are from me. They're fans of me, not you, Raquel.
Well, it's my channel.
It's Miriam's, actually.
No, it's Miriam
carries. Miriam carries the channel. I don't want to hear anything.
I'm just here.
Oh. Like, Roman's always been the hater.
Oh, I'm the hater. You're always hating on me all the time. No, 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 you're the hater.
Okay, so, back to the video.
My back hurts.
Pretend, yeah.
Hello, I'm just on the ground.
Like, probably something is freaking weird on TikToks.
What is this?
No, is that Facebook?
Yeah, I'm not going to know.
Facebook Reels?
Call grandma on speaker.
The most random videos on TikTok.
You should see my mom. She sends me, like, she literally spams me with Reels. Instagram Reels.
She sends, like,
she's
like,
on Instagram?
Yes! She's on the gram and she'd be sending, like, the weirdest stuff ever.
Our sends us, like, videos of, like, fake tornadoes, like, fake car crashes, and then they think it's real.
That's something my mom would send, too. She would send, like, people from other countries, like, dancing, like, from India or something.
Serbian dancing lady.
She probably sent that, honestly.
Have you heard of that?
No, but...
Oh, no, actually, that's scary.
Okay, yeah, don't talk about it. I don't want to hear it.
Again.
I don't want to hear it.
All right, gang. Get A. Hey. Yeah, you know we're in the street, eh?
Hey.
No, yeah, you know we're gonna beat our meat, eh?
What? Oh, okay. That's just you, bro.
Hey. Hey. Grandma? Ay. Are you on the tree, eh? Hey, are you on the beat?
Oh. Hey, she's not on that beat.
On the beat, hey. Hey. Now we're on voicemail.
No, I'm gonna get this beat.
Hey.
I'm gonna beat your feet. And then your feet stink.
And then they stink. And then you're lying because your feet stink like pee. And I know your feet your feet smell like pee because I can smell your freaking dirty socks all the way in your room because they're always so stinky. And then Axel, has fat shits.
Okay, that's not even a rap anymore. You're just saying the truth.
What?
Oh.
Bro, what?
My bad. I'm just kidding.
Take a joke. That's a joke. And then you get mad when you make a joke at me and I get offended.
Like, why are you getting offended?
And then you're like, take a joke.
Like, you're the one not supposed to get offended. I'm the only one allowed to get offended. Like, only girls can get offended. Like,
so true. So true.
I thought girl bosses don't get offended, though.
That's a part of being a girl boss.
Getting offended?
Yeah.
I've never met a single girl boss that doesn't get offended.
I know, like, I'm supposed to offend you.
Alright, we're still on voicemail. Is there any final thoughts? She's probably gonna delete anyway. She has like 1,000 voicemails.
She didn't even listen to her voicemail.
I know.
My nose is burning.
Most of them are scared. Mine's cheap.
I'm Mike. I'm trying to think you about your extended warranty.
Papa's the one who keeps getting scammed.
I know, Papa's always getting scammed.
Wait, what?
Dude,
how?
I put their thing into
because he'd be getting calls, and then...
I put their email into a website, and they said that Grandma got infiltrated, 13 times, and Papa got infiltrated.
Like, a security breach.
Yeah, Papa got,
It's because they use the same password for everything.
That's me. I'm a part of a security breach, I'm pretty sure. Every time
you can check if you're part of the security breach. Raquel was in a security breach. Guess what it was?
What?
Animal Jam.
That was in 2015.
I think mine was what's it called? The Dub Smash. That was mine. Dub Smash.
Bye, Grandma. What are you saying? In case we die.
Bye.
Dub Smash again.
I'm gonna watch it.
Right, I'll talk about the scary thing I was thinking.
No!
About. Let me get outside.
Okay. Let me get outside. We're not outside yet.
I don't know why Grandma didn't answer. She called me and then she was like, call me back. She's like, call me back when you're done. She was saying something and I just right after she hung up, I called her back. She didn't even answer. Right when her phone was like ringing.
That's my mom, AF. No, I swear, they do that all the time, though. Like, they call and then, it misses, and then you call 2 seconds after and they don't answer.
I got so offended when your mom when I was 10 years old.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go to the streetway so there's light.
Okay, that's a little smarter. I like that idea.
I know, I'm smart.
AF.
I was still on the line.
Yep.
You guys just cross the street.
Okay.
You don't need these anymore. We're back to
Oh, yeah.
We're back to civilization.
I do go.
We're back
to the realm of these nuts.
Oh, shoot.
It's you.
Wait, you see it?
You sound like you're gagging while saying it.
El
Cliente. El
Cliente. El Cliente.
Let's walk over in the shadows.
Let's go walk in the creepy path. I'm just kidding. Let's go walk on the side of the road. Not on the side of the road. We're going to walk to Aston. That was the better route.
Let's walk in the road.
Well, should he pick us up at the park right here? Do you want to wait at the park?
Which park? Is there a park here?
Yeah, right there. Huh? The park where all of the the fallen children I don't think... play.
Oh shoot.
You personally, don't eat fiber or something?
I've been eating oranges
and
stuff.
I've seen that one video that one guy who gets exposed, and the guy, he gets exposed, and he's running around, and then he gets exposed for trying to talk to little kids, and then when they went to him, he realized that he was getting caught, and he kept saying that he was getting fiber because he needed to poop, and then he was running around the place.
What?
So you don't even know if
you're talking. I don't.
I'll show you.
Okay, so he's saying that there was this YouTube video you know those like pedophile exposing videos?
Yeah.
So there was this guy at Safeway or something, and he was in the vitamin section, and the guy exposing him was like, "Why are you talking to little kids?" And then the guy was like, "I'm just getting my fiber poop
because I need a poop."
What the?
The guy who did it was so goofy.
Footsteps. Oh my god.
Creepy.
Oh my god. What? What?
Okay, let's get down. Ooh.
Free water bottle.
Ooh, that's a good water bottle too.
Ooh, it's cute too. You know, going to parks at night is the best to find like stuff.
Go search for stuff though.
Yeah, let's keep this.
Ooh.
Yeah, let's look for some free stuff.
You didn't even take it.
I will when I come back
up. Are you gonna grab it?
I can't.
Can you grab it? Do you want me to put it in my bag?
Yeah.
Oh my god, it's a monkey!
Bro,
so cool.
NFT.
He has the Dustin hat.
That's bananas right there.
For real.
Hopefully that shit's not rattling in my bag.
Not,
yeah.
What if it has alcohol in it?
Cool.
Jacket. That's ugly. Just kidding.
Wait, let me see. Ooh, it's just a regular.
There's a bug on it.
Where?
I see.
It was on the hoodie.
Go on the hood.
Is it a big one?
It was like. Regular sized. I don't know. What is a regular sized bug?
Oh, is it?
Shake it.
Ew, what is that?
Let me see. Ew,
is that a spider?
Yes.
Disgusting. Good thing you didn't freaking wear it and take it.
Why would I wear it?
Look. Oh.
Okay. I'll be going over there in a little minute.
What are we doing here, man?
I thought we were
going to
just take a resting spot.
Exactly.
I don't know if I can rest here. It's a little, like, scary. Yeah.
Right here.
I don't like the dark. So I'm a scaredy cat.
Look, the very cool swing. You see this?
Yeah. Yeah. See the stars. It's really pretty. Hold on. Kind of pretty. Can barely see it. Can't see them. What? Bats? Where?
Isn't that creepy? There's a flashing light.
What? Ah, hell no.
It's creepy.
Mm-mm.
Do you hear like chirping noise in the sky?
Not me.
Chirping. Might be like frogs.
Why do they kind of look creepy?
What?
These horses.
Imagine they just start moving like this.
Mm-mm.
Imagine they're like,
nay! Yeah.
Alright, what's the real deal now?
What's the move?
Bruh.
Oh my goodness, put this in the YouTube video.
Why is it so big?
Oh goodness.
Oh no.
That's scary.
We should just get these scooters and then just scooter around the city.
Okay, I'm gonna end it.
Okay.